Mercedes have just completed their formation lap and are lined up on the Termas de Rio Hondo straight. Just a few more seconds and we will witness the start of the Argentine Grand Prix. Thank you. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. while we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. We're live for the podium ceremony where there's an Italian flag flying on the top step. A stunning win in great Italian style. Bagnaia beat his opponents with a masterful victory today.